This two-bedroom, semi-detached house is situated on the popular development of St Mary's Park.